You know, there are three things you need for paradise, I've discovered today. A boat. You need a boat. You need beer, in this case Hobgoblin, a bottle of Hobgoblin beer, and you also need a slice of bread. Because what I've done, is what we've done, is we've come to Stratford. We've been on this narrowboat holiday now for 5 days. We've got 2 weeks altogether, 5 days in. We're doing a circle, so we're about a third of the way round. Tomorrow we go on the rivers, and we've just moored up at Stratford, and a lovely big swan. Come here, come here. A swan came and said hello. I'll be honest, it was a bit scary. And then a goose came and I fed them bread. And it's like training a dog to take treats. This swan actually has caught bread in midair. Come here, darling. There you go. We're a third of the way. Hang on, darling, come in. Hang on, hang on. Swanny, there you go. There you go. Oh, you silly sausage. It's just like a dog. It's a silly sausage. Right, anyway, where was I? Yes, so we've had a fantastic time. And Mike is going to put together a film showing you selected highlights of our fantastic time so that hopefully you will you'll enjoy it. Get yourself a cup of tea or a bottle of beer and sit back and watch the film of the lovely things we've done in the first 5 days of our holiday. If you'll excuse me for the moment, I've got to go and try and train the swan to catch more bread. Come on.
First time for everything.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
You can see the bottom, it looks about 12 feet deep.
But it's not, is
no,
it?
No, it's the roof. A total mirage. It's a total flip of that. See, is it smooth, the water? One of the great things about canal boat holidays is moments like this when I've opened the paddles, the lock is filling with water, and it's going to take 3 or 4 minutes, maybe 5 minutes. So I just get to sit here in this beautiful dappled sunlight in a green leafy glade and just think about nothing and watch apples bob about on the water. Because there's lots of apple trees by the canals and they all fall in and they follow us down the canal. It's great. Are you ready? Filming?
Yeah, no, filming.
Here we have paella.